leave your teammate.
UCS is approaching the 21st century with great confidence. It has capacity available now and by meeting easily a 20% increase in the demand for Hunter Valley coal. In that 15-year period, PWCS handled exports of more than 300 million
The Honourable Duncan Kerr, Shadow Minister for
Justice and Customs.
Thank you. Thanks, old dear mate.
Richard Jane Breed.
Oh.
Right. Frederick John Butler.
Coast, you really lose interest and you don't represent people's interest. Baldwin's a sort of classic type of either funding or communities. And therefore, you need to get the... the goods. I found him a complete pain in the neck last time. He just never stopped.
I can also tell you that they've gone in such a number that they, as one of them, has to go into an aged care institution, often by a... I'd ask you to welcome Chris Evans, and I'm sure he will give you...
OK, stand there for me. OK, thank you.
Skill level to hockey. We've seen a lot of it here tonight in their defeat.
Come out to Peake, who'll make the stop. Annan can't beat the keeper, but Mott can.
Goalkeeper beaten as well.
The Australian Hockey Roos have won the inaugural competition.
If you understand the religion and our way of life, that it's not about terrorism, it's about fighting for God's laws.
But Anthony, you got a few people offside by saying...
in the 57 is in his booth. Oh, big air from Mason Dom.
Track starting to drop. Oh, Madden, help.
Who was it? Channel 4, Stinton half spins. Gathers it back up. Seven remaining. We have a new leader. Carnival 9 from Lismore. Mark Robinson.
Superintendent Rich.
1, 2, 3. Away it goes.
Together in the Lemon Tree Passage Bowling Club.
Well, be it a bowler, I'm due to the summer first.
Congratulations.
Good ones. Although Robbie's been saying he's very keen for the Barbie.
I had to see for myself. I just couldn't believe it. Physically attacked, clothes ripped up, ripped. Just any chance of the truth being known and justice to occur. Victims are often placed at the end of a long list of the family myself.
Well, Catherine, how many boxes did we want to get for the whole school?